What are you stopping here for?
The lumberyard's not far. Tell him when we'll get another chance to eat.
I'm not hungry.
Have some coffee then.
I don't want any.
Come on.
Damn it, John. Leave me alone.
You talk to him then. You're good with kids.
You were supposed to be my friends.
We are.
The hell you are. You're no damn different than anybody else.
Now, you quit this. We are your friends, and you're going to California with us, and you stop it.
No way. We're not going to California. We're not going anywhere.
Yes, we are going to California. We're gonna make a start somewhere, and we're going to have a little farm. You can come and live with us if you want to. Do you want to?
Yes.
All right.
I could be a help. I can do a lot of things people don't know I can do. Tony likes me.
Yes, Tony likes you. We all like you.
Thank you.
Will you come on in and get something to eat?
Yeah, well, don't tell John about it. Look, I'll be all right. I'm sorry. I'll just be all right.
I'm not going to tell John anything.
Okay.
Roger'll be all right. He just went to wash up.
Maybe you should stay with the radio, and I'll get us some coffee.
He said goodbye.
Two cups of coffee, please. One black and one cream of sugar.
Yes, sir, officer.
Think you understand it. He's not making me stay.
You know what I'm gonna have to do? Carol, I guess I'm not a very good cop. Because I'm gonna leave. But we'll be back in about 10 minutes. And don't be here.
No!
Get out of here. Let's go.
I saw a ship